much. This song's called Vacation. It's up our, it's off our upcoming album called Raw Honey.
Trend, I'm dancing to the trend of my mind.
called Raw Honey.
A tender hook, plug out your way. What will you do? What can you say? We dance the steps we know so well. We're dripping lies we dare to tell.
Songs off our album. It's gonna come out in about a month. This one's called Existential. Hope it sounds good out there for everybody. Thanks to everyone listening in and watching.
This next one's kind of about Oceanside, isn't it?
Yeah. Rylan and I wrote it about this town. It's called Other Side.
If your voice, you better make it nice, cut out. live for screams. People addicted to the live stream. People addicted to music scenes. It's all the same, it's all the same to me. I'm all addicted, all addicted, all addicted, all addicted. You watch your better make it nice. Get out of your something. Put down your fucking phone. Put down your fucking phone. Put down your fucking phone. Put down your fucking phone.
We got a few more. Just want to thank the Moose Lodge of Oceanside and Mike for volunteering his time to let us do this and play music safely for people and our friends. It's a wonderful thing. This next one's called Control.
Perfectly safe.
introduce the band real quick. This is Rylan Fernandez on guitar and lead vocals. Corey Hart on guitar and also backup vocals. Adam Packard on bass and vocals. And I'm Weston Bowers on the skins. This one's called Paranoia. Hear it.
What's black, white, and red all over? A newspaper.
Next one's called Hit Killer.
Okay, the all the racist fucking cops will be dead in your way. I tell myself it'll be okay, the all the racist fuckers will be dead.
All right, we got two more. This next one's an old one. It's called Anxiety, for everybody who really wants to hear it. I always have to bug Ryan to play it because he hates it, but. Much. It's been a blast.
Last song.
One more cover to finish off the night. Yeah.
Turn up the cymbals.
Thank you. you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks, John and Josette from the Oxen and the Moose Lodge for having us and allowing us to have it.